The Bucks tonight. We got the Celtics. I'm doing my regular in-car things. Of course, again, I'm super early. I'm a whole hour early today. Yesterday was like 30 minutes. Today is more like an hour, as you can see. And then my Bulls Kid Nation Junior NBA gear. Oh, ooh, I look crazy. Let me see if I got some earrings. Cause, yeah, what am I doing? That don't go together. I know I have some earrings in here somewhere. But yeah, tonight is a special night because it is White Sox night. So there is gonna be some things going on in the zone that you did not see in the previous episode. I gotta make it do what it do, baby. But tonight is White Sox night. We will be having an appearance by Southpaw, who is the mascot for the White Sox. And we gonna see what the, let's see if he's too big. We gonna see what the setup is. We gonna see what it's looking like. Oh, y'all, my boy is pulling up. We mad early. Normally we have to be here at 4 o'clock. Today is 4:30, but we here early. As you can see, I'm here early. He pulled up next to me. He probably gonna come knock on my window or something. But I'm here. I'm not gonna do the whole shebang like I did yesterday, cause y'all saw all of that already. But what I will show is how we do a partial breakdown for when we have back-to-back games. I'm gonna show how we do partial breakdowns and then set up for the next day and all the good stuff. So I'll see you when I'm inside. Oh yeah, before I go inside, I'm Danny L. This is Lemon's Lane. This is part two. Come to work with me. It's White Sox Day. Let me go ahead inside. Hello. How can I help you? Because, hold on.
See you in Spotify.
Oh, that's why you ain't parked next to me? See, I'm over here like, why he ain't want to park next to me? It's a puddle.
It's a puddle over there.
I'm going to hop over it. All right, I'm going inside for real this time. You can see that the White Sox are in the building already. Technically, I am on time. Not super early. Supposed to be here at 4, now 4:30. So, good thing I left super early. Yeah, it's the White Sox game. So, are you guys excited for White Sox night?
Super excited for White Sox night.
It's ironic, we're both teams are wearing Bulls today instead, so let's go Bulls.
All three of us, we all work for the White Sox as well as the Bulls, so it should be a fun night. Yeah?
Yeah, it'll be a good night.
My favorite board, but it's not on my favorite screen, so I got it though. I gotta come catch it when it says the teams that's playing tonight. Up top we go. This is what a partial breakdown looks like. We don't put anything back into our storage unit. We just kind of leave it in the zone. So all we have to do is set it up, make it look good. That's what it looks like. Hey, Dez. Yeah, I ain't see Dez yesterday, but here's Dez. Why are you hiding, peeking?
My favorite screen, but tonight it's a little different. So because it's white box night, everything white.
The first half, because I am working, I do try to go down to the court before the game and see what's going on the court, see who's getting some shots up, who's making them, who's missing them, and what kind of vibe is gonna be like. Our special appearance by Southpaw. Southpaw, let it kid. And here I am, serving top flight because I'm a service of the world energy.
Gotta make sure the little homies are happy. Gotta make sure they keep coming back. Sign up for the clinics and all the good stuff.
Two ways the Papa Shot could go. It could be calm or it could be crazy. This one was actually pretty calm though. Today was super busy, as you can see. I was busy working. They got it cleaned up. Oh, you in there doing that too? But tonight was a success. White Sox night. Goodies for the kids as well. Got my little, yeah. Until next time, love. We're all done. Gonna go catch the game. Go get some food or something. Something. Cause yeah, we want this. As you can see. Let me show you what the Tom's saying. That's what. Pretty tired, so I just stayed and watched a little bit of it from the concourse area, I guess you could call it. Yeah, but I didn't stay, that's for sure.
Girls.
nothing to say. You just
say hello, all the Lemon Head friends. This is Lemon Lane. You are now tuned in to Ding Dong.
No.
What a hater. Good night. Meow, meow. As I said, I'm Danny L. This has been the Ms. Lane. I'm out of here.
Like, next comment, time subscribe.
You, like, comment, share, subscribe. You already know. You heard what he said. Hit that bell. Turn the notifications on or whatever. Yeah. So next week you start. Next week starts baseball season. Let's go Yankees. Bow. But, you know, you're nervous for the White Sox, so we gotta say that to them. They are still here. So we're gonna bring it to you live from Guarantee Rainfield or whatever. Feel me? And yeah, we outside. That's what I gotta say. Peace.
So earlier I showed y'all the van. So this is what they pulled up in. This is the mystery mobile, the South Pole mobile. When the White Sox meet the Bulls.